all right. Open it up.
Seen everything you've done for the camp. We can fill your bike up if you need it. This girl could use a tune-up. She don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure.
No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around, man. Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon, how's it going?
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them. That's it for now.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon, how's life?
Let me get the gate for you.
Yeah, not bad.
Thank you.
Another Nero micro recorder. Listen to this.
Agent Sinclair reporting. I'm at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Beta. Supervising the unloading and disposal of cargo. You never get used to the smell, do you? Trains have been running nonstop, and all the current sites are almost to capacity. I've put in recs to open up more federal land, but the bean counters in DC have stopped returning my calls. Yes, they have more important business. Side note to Perkins. I was right, asshole. Yeah, I know we fucked up initially, plotting the site here instead of over at Site 13 Alpha, but it worked out, didn't it? You remember I had to argue my ass off to keep this site in our back pocket. I knew it was going to be bad, but no one believed me. I guess you all believe me now.
Yeah, we believe you. Jesus. Gotta take a closer look. All right, where? There you are. Okay, let's take a look around. Which way? Back on track. This is it. Oh, what the hell happened here? Oh, no. I wonder if they left anything worth the effort. What do we got? Gotcha.
Huh.
Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? Chaos for you. How's this for a little energy, huh?
What the hell? Fucking anarchist. I didn't like that. use this again.
He's not going anywhere. Gotta be here somewhere.
Shit.
Hey, what? What the hell? Damn it, he's dead! He's dead!
Someone's here.
Something's going on.
You just ran down the world. Tear that shit up, man.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. If you're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Someone's approaching.
Open up, don't get all day.
Hey, it's all good. Let him in. Never mind, just Deacon.
Hey, a Deacon, right?
Sandy.
Fill her up. Hey, always good to see you, Deacon.
Good to see you, Deacon.
What do you need?
Hey, Alki.
Thanks. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Come by if you still need something. Let me know if you need anything else.
Yeah?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs?
I don't know. I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Pretty busy.
Hold on.
Okay.
Got this one good.
It.
Come on!
Hey, Tuck, I'm at that Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me.
Saint John out.
Goddamn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You wanna get low, huh?
Say. They've been freed.
Goddamn Rippers. Rest in hell, the lot of you.
I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in to Tuck. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck... listen, I've been Iron Butte and, I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know... He ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
Squatters, what you guys looking for, huh?